There, here you are.
Nice rice rocket you got there. Come with a fortune cookie?
As a matter of fact, it did. Told me I was gonna meet some 1950s looking motherfucker who preferred rusty oil dripping junk to high tech precision machinery.
Rusty oil dripping American junk.
Bitch, please. Your patriotism is making you ignorant. Anyway, we're gonna go grab somebody. We need four wheels. I got that.
All right, man, but I'm driving the cage.
Now, you sure you know how?
Watch and learn, my friend. Watch and fucking learn.
Calculating route.
Let's do this.
In 200 yards, turn left.
So we got a plan, Johnny boy?
Of course we got a plan. We snatch this guy, deliver him to some other guys, then we pat ourselves on the back for doing a great job.
Sounds simple as shit.
If you want Wiggett presentation before every job you do, you're running with the wrong crowd.
Who is this guy? Why you want him snatched?
I don't know. I'm doing this as a favor for a friend.
Must be a good friend.
It's complicated.
Oh, it's like that, isn't it? She like your girlfriend or something? No, that's cool. I'm feeling that. Things is coming together. Starting to make sense now.
She ain't my old lady, all right?
Sure she ain't. That's why you running all over town trying to snatch a fool up, huh? Please.
She's a friend and she's in trouble. I believe in looking out for people you've been close to. You and your boys might ride, but you don't know nothing about brotherhood.
Shit. I know about brothers, but I know about bitches as well. This here job, smells like a bitch to me. They got bitch stink all over it, son.
Thank God I'm hanging out with another two-bit street philosopher.
She playing you? She in trouble?
I don't know. Both maybe. Fuck it. Shut up for a second. You know, Mal, I think you've got unresolved women issues. Were you close to your mother growing up?
Did she let you down?
We ain't kidnapping nobody because of my mama, Johnny. It's your lady friend getting us to do this. Think on that, son.
True enough. She's trash. Big time trash. Wouldn't do it. Unfortunately, I'm not the protagonist. Actually, fortunately, I'm not a protagonist. Who wants to live like this? Right, let's kidnap poor Roman. To be cool to see Roman again. Yeah, Nika! Yeah, to be cool to see that. God bless the city! That's Nico. Somewhat like him. I can do better. What are you going to do? Something like that. Need practice.
Okay. Now all we got to do is wait for this guy to come out of there. I'm hoping he ain't too good at poker. Hell, if we're here because of his debts, he can't exactly be the buffet car. That's got to be him. Come on.
What now?
Hello.
Hey, old man.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Please, gentlemen. The men in there just took my money. I can't get robbed twice in one day. What do you want? The shirt off my back? Come on.
We're not robbing you. We're taking you.
Your
chips have been cashed, chubby.
No! Wait!
Get in there!
Somebody!
Shut
stop.
Up!
Shut
up!
Your badass
up. How do you like Boham, Mr. Bellick? Some pals are waiting for you there.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn while safe. Please proceed.
You know, this ain't the first grungy European I've met recently. Oh, I think he's trying to say something about...
I can get money!
I don't know. I ain't hearing shit.
Okay. Carter, he has money! He'll fail you!
Oh, I get it. I think the man's trying to give us some money. We let him go, and he'll come back with a bag full of unmarked 20s, right?
Yeah, It's Ripley!
You mean he's, like, trying to bribe us?
Yeah!
I hope he knows that you and me are men of integrity, Mouth, and that we'd find something like that real insulting.
Did you mean to insult us, Mr. Roman Bellic? I sure hope not.
Now, tell this gentleman what my kind of people do to guys who try to buy their way out.
What? Oops.
Get back here! You wanna die, fat man?
Okay. I could run any further if I wanted to.
Get inside.
Squeeze your fat ass in there. Get in there, you. For future reference, Malk, it might be worth locking your hostages into a car.
I got a leash on them now. Don't worry about a thing.
Do that again and you're a dead man. A fat, dead man.
Just hot, Johnny.
Fuck you.
These motherfuckers off us.
So stupid. Did not drop the money in its proper place. So stupid. There, now we wait.
What are you waiting for?
Come on.
Yeah, this biker dude is twisted as all hell, man. By the way, how many guys you killed, son?
You mean like this year or in my whole career?
Ah, just this year, man. We don't got time for all that shit.
It's been a good year, you know.
I apologize. Leave me with your friend.
You should apologize for that smell. You shat yourself or something? God damn!
Funny. That's too funny. This is too funny. Roman is quite the character.
For a fat Slav with a bladder problem?
So, this is Roman Bellic? Not such a tough guy, eh? What is all this fuss about his cousin?
Listen, buddy. Ashley's square with you now. So do me a favor. Go easy on the fat man. I've seen some of the bodies you people drop into Humboldt.
Easy, Johnny. You saw the shit stains in the back seat. He's scared enough.
What happens to this shithead is none of your concern. You come with me.
Shit, Johnny. Yo, I gotta bounce. Be easy, man.
Need the vehicle now.
Baby?
Those Russians have got their guy. You got lucky, but you got to control yourself, Ashley. The ice got you into this mess.
I know, I am, Johnny. Do you know what's the best thing about me? You. Call me, okay?
Fuck you. Fuck you, you junky prick. Thank you. Fuck you. Not funk you. Fuck you. Burger time.
Thanks for choosing Burger Chot, where the burgers are bleeding tasty.
Give me a burger. Today, please.
mundo.
John, John. Ashley sends her love. Yeah. You gotta give that girl another chance, you know? You kids are perfect for each other.
Thanks for the advice, Ray. I was thinking the same thing about you and a coffin. You got that diamond money?
You're gonna have to work for it, friend. Hope you don't mind sweating a little. Handover's happening at the Libertonian. Just make sure my man Nicky walks away with half the bread, buddy. Ciao.
Watch yourself, white boy!
Right, take me to the Libertorium.
I'm going to Columbus.
Got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
Appreciate it, buddy.
All right, let's go.
How's it going?
All right, man. I'm Ray Pacino's guy.
Shit, it's a motley crew we got here.
Great. Have time to study the fossils. The Tyrannosaurus Rex. Or Tyrannosaurus. I call it Tyrannosaurus because he's a tyrant. Just because he's on the top of the dinosaur food chain.
Mr. Roth and Mr. Green have been waiting for you, you mook.
Do not call me mook, or else I'll be first to put bullet in head. And you die. Okay? Okay.
Hey, man.
You gotta keep an eye on this jackass.
How the hell do I go up? So how do I go up? Oh, it's up down here, I think. Here it is.
Hey, all right, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course, no problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Okay. Oh, no!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Oh boy.
I see it, boys. You want this stuff, guys? My way, boys, stop the asshole.
There's nowhere to go, motherfucker. Just around.
Terry and Clay. Sure.
Your ass is mine!
Hey, we got him.
Clay,
Hey, dude! Grab Terry and get your ass into the Libertonian! I need some help! I'll see you.
North door. There, I was shot. Oh, great.
It's you or me!
Pick up the goddamn gun. Let's go. Combat shotgun.